Most big rigs on the road are diesel-powered, but numerous companies are now producing electric trucks. The challenge? It can take up to an hour to charge, and there isn't nearly enough heavy-duty infrastructure in place. That's why Prologis, the world's largest industrial real estate owner, has already started installing charging stations in a couple of their warehouses. This will be a major trend as the industrial revolution continues. Subscribe and follow along.